So we're going to get our second nuc and put into this hive. This is going to be a little different because this one is a standard size, like I say, instead of the garden hive. And so we've got four frames in there already, and I'm going to add the five from the nuc right in the middle. And I don't want these other bees to get in there, though, because there's some honey on those and some old leftover honey, so they're going to be attracted to it. So until we get that other nuc over here, I'm not going to uncover it. Okay, so that'll be our next project.
Hive
or nuc. I noticed it's probably been established a little longer than the other one because there is a lot of burr comb. They've already glued these frames together, so I'm probably going to have to be using my tool to separate these. This is going to be the more difficult of the two, I'm guessing. I don't know, but I just can see burr comb through the mesh. And so, here we go.
I've got to say.
Okay,
what's with all the bird comb? Not to be. My goodness sakes, why didn't I pick out a different one?
Well,
I got this one free.
Well, at last, you got nucs. That's what bees do when they get nucs.
Oh.
I don't want to be the one.
Oh, Lena, this is interesting. Here's what? One dragging off a dead bee. She's housekeeping. See? She's taking that one away.
Interesting. Get off the camera.
Oh, yeah, this one's that funny. Okay, it was way over there.
Get off the camera.
Can I meet you here? Oh, I hate working with gloves. Not gonna fly. I'm sorry.
My bad.
Hate burr comb.
Oh, great, I got a hive that makes it.
All bees do make burr comb, Mom.
These guys are exceptional, I think.
A more experienced beekeeper would probably be able to point out the queen and brood comb and all that fun stuff.
Ooh, but I can show you honey. There's capped honey in this one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's brood comb.
Mom, bee's on the lens. Mm-hmm. I can't really see because the bee was on the lens.
Now it's honey. I can see it in there. Oh, good for you guys. All right, you can. Oh, look at this side.
I know.
Okay.
I'm getting really hot.
I know. Welcome to beekeeping. You can get stung or you can get hot. Take a pick.
I think I'll get hot.
Okay. It's usually my choice, too. Oh, I hate. I'm going to take these gloves off in a minute. Take my chances. It's really making me crazy.
Oh, you little boogers. Look what they've done. They've totally
glued it.
Glued it. Really not liking me doing that, but.
Oh, wow. You're the guys who chose the pick. You picked to have us take your hive apart.
Look, honey.
Honey.
Sugar syrup.
Yummy.
Honey be nice. Instead of honey be good, I'm going to call it honey be nice.
Yeah, because they do have to be nice to you. Oh, Mom, they're climbing on you.
Yeah.
Okay. Look, I found some honey. Yeah. And you're on me. Stop trying to eat the camera.
Remember?
I know.
Quiet and calm around the bees. You guys are into honeycomb. Holy bananas. I'm sorry, but I really don't like this.
Can I take a picture?
Yeah.
Okay, we've got the second hive together. And I probably am going to switch this one out to another garden hive. I'm really leaning in that. I was going to leave it, have two garden hives and one regular hive going into winter, but I really like the garden hive so much that I'm leaning towards doing that. We'll see. This hive, the frames seem to have a lot more honey on them than in the other hive, so I don't know what that means. They definitely had more burr comb. I just have a feeling that these guys have been together longer than that one. Let's see, I don't have that lid down exactly. There we go. But we're just going to wait until everybody finds their way in and check on them. I'm going to put out, fill my feeder over there that's empty. And hopefully we'll get some honey this year, at least from the hive that is in its second year. And go from there. Pretty fun. Oh, they might. If one hive gets weak, the other ones will rob it. Then that's the nice thing about
having multiple.
Well, that's a nice thing. Don't finish my sentences when you don't know what I'm going to say. About the garden hives is the entrances are just these little round circles. Very easy for the honeybees to defend. And I do like that about them. Now, you can make entrance, or you can get entrance reducers, which I wish I could find mine, and you can make the entrances to these standard hives smaller. And a lot of people do that, but I just like the idea that they come that way. And they seem to do just fine with them always being that way. I've just noticed some bright orange pollen on the legs of some of these bees going in here. I can't pick it up with this camera. Oh, they're coming in with yellow and orange.
I'm guessing I know why. The dandelion. It's yellow.
Could be. Don't
know. Oh, Mom, some of your honeybees are back. They're getting dandelion. Huh?
Yeah. Well, I'm going to feed them because we've had such a late spring. Not everything is in bloom. Although, I do see the wild strawberries are blooming back here. So they have that at least. Dandelion, willow, fruit trees, and the neighbors and my fruit trees are in bloom, so sure they're going to get something. I'm going to have to take this hive down and just look at it. Oh boy, they're really coming in. There's a bright orange one. How I wish you guys could see it. It's neon orange. Very cool. Love my bees.